This is our yellow foot.
To be working with Biffa. We work throughout the country, so your orange loco will be seen as far north as probably Inverness and Fort William, and as far south as down by the Channel Tunnel. We operate almost 90 of these locomotives now, hauling all sorts of material around the country, but it's been great that we've created this relationship with Biffa in order to get more lorries off the road and onto rail. And this is Biffa's first dip into the rail freight market.
Thank you, John. Delighted to be here this afternoon. John's told me if I wait a few minutes that noise will go, but I'll just keep guessing. I don't know a lot about trains, if I'm honest. I will wait just a few minutes. Myself and Michael Toppen, our CFO, we often thought one day we'd have a fleet of boats going up the Thames dealing with waste and but here we are with a train in York, so yeah, the best plans often don't happen, but we're delighted to be here. It's really important for us, this project, and the speed at which we managed to get it off the ground in both Manchester and Leeds has been a real testament to the hard work that's gone in by both our teams and our GBR.
Well, muck and blast.